Hey dosto, in this video you learn about difference between 5x2 and 5x3 direction control valve. Here is 5x2 and 5x3 direction control valve. 5x2 means 5 port, that is A, B, P, R and T, and 2 position. In first position, the port P is get connected to the port A for oil to enter in the system, while port B to port R to divert flow of used oil to the reservoir. The other reservoir port T is closed. In second position, the port P is get connected to port B to enter oil in the system, and port A to the port T to drain used oil to the reservoir, and port R is closed. 5x3 means 5 port and 3 position. 5 port, that is P, A, B, R and T, and 3 position for second and third. Its construction is same as 5x2 DC valve. Only normal position is added. The other two positions are also same. In this position, port P is blocked to disconnect port A or B, and similar port R and T are closed off. There is no flow of oil in the system and actuator stop working during this position. So guys, आपको ये वीडियो कैसी लगी ये हमें कमेंट्स करके जरूर बताएं. इस वीडियो को शेयर करें, लाइक करें और साथ ही साथ हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें फॉर मोर लेटेस्ट टेक्निकल वीडियो. थैंक यू दोस्तों. थैंक यू.